rep on the skull ship. You're my damn canaries, so start singing.
Gear it up before facing certain death. Buy a penguin, save a crook. No discounts.
One care package, ready to go.
I'm listening.
Kill some invaders and get me thermal readings from the skull ship's microwave array. I'll do the rest.
What rest? We're doing everything.
I want the microwave radiation that skull ship's packing. Meantime, focus your fire on these bozos. I have some teamwork for size.
Those wrist cannons will tear our units to pieces.
That's all for you.
Kill the aliens in style.
and then you'll catch the vehicle.
Beam took him out. I mean, I could have handled it.
The invader only got one of them. Recharging.
Hold up, Task Force X. Uncle Gizmo's dropping in vehicular support.
Launching explosive device.
First isn't a bad motto.
That's gonna give the self-destruct some extra kick. Now, when these babies blow, they really blow. You feel it from a block away, which is just about the minimum safe distance. Enjoy!
Good for you, buddy. Want a sticker?
Ready to rewire your brain?
Mobilizing.
Would have been a close call in lesser hands. Y'all did good too, squad. Engaging transport drone. Those civs ain't going anywhere. Waller should have had us go straight after Lantern.
Oh, you want to kill him so bad you can taste it?
How's this any different from your beef with Flash?
Professional rivalry, mate.
Give me a sit rep on the skull ship. You're my damn canaries, so start singing.
Don't worry.
Jetpacks, man!
From here, the nearest of
third sweep in progress.
With the best.
Guess Brainiac decided to leave his Halloween decorations up all year. Wonder what kind of crazy candy he's got for us.
I would strongly advise against eating anything he would serve you.
Gonna be raisins, isn't it? And probably a bloody toothbrush.
I would strongly advise against eating his corrupted raisins.
What goes up?
Within their lair is a thousand blocks long. Too many exits. Mark the spot.
Taking it vertical.
Perhaps. perhaps the skull ship is gathering power to leave.
The hell? We just killed this guy, right?
He looked pretty dead to me. But then Lex was...
That ain't Flash. There's too many. There's some kind of... Flashenstein!
So the Nogginmobile needed all that power to cook up new Flashes. And people call me a waste of energy.
How'd you like that, convicts? Flash was my friend. Now I've got a whole lot more friends. See, Brainiac's behind stepping up my manhunt for you four. You can't run from these Flash troops. And you can't hide from my enhanced choppers. Lantern out.
Hey, Lex. Time to earn your keep.
Just one moment without crisis.
It ain't all good plumbing and free lunches on this side, Lex 2. We need the big bad green guy and his mean green shield gone.
Meet me at Wayne Bank, Vault 27. The device I gave you will be your key.
How would you like to alter your brain today?
There's a vault in that bank with technology which can counter Green Lantern.
I suspect there is a but coming.
That would be the heavily armed troop of invaders who've set up an outpost near the bank.
Yeah. Kill the assholes around the bank, then get in the bank. Gotcha.
Running too hot.
Manged up fire.
Range don't mean a thing. Tactical repositioning. Who needs rooftops to snipe?
All scans reporting zero hits.
Hope this is where they were keeping the good stuff. Gotta cool the jet. It's swarming with enemies. Lantern's bullshit choppers are on Overwatch, too. Let the bullets fly, people! Clear this place out! Forget that! Incubator shielded till the crystals are gone!
I'm flaming! Thank you, have fun being a foil!
Ah. miss the score.
That's Deadshot.
Shark comes down. They stay down.
Tell us what this crystal's doing.
Oh, yes, these are a self-regenerating model. To prevent regrowth, destroy every crystal on the network with haste.
Oh, is that all?
Can take all we got. Bust the crystals first. We got a crystal back on the kill list.
Deadshot, arm your wing.
Gotta keep ahead of the crystals regenerating. This is some Icarus ass shit.
I'm ready for that lantern killer. We should get in that bank. Mobilizing!
The Brainiac has tanked back.
Gather up on this damn door already.
This still proves that money talks.
Money talks.
Carl? Was this,
That? Yeah. Stringing up folks is kind of his go-to.
Not before he half crippled them.
At least they was breathing when he was done. Not like these poor schmucks.
Typical Wayne. A whole bank to keep his money in.
It's not for his... Dude probably uses offshores.
Offshores?
You know, C Bank.
Oh.
This is the place. Find a plug for the thing, Sharko.
Billionaires and their secret lairs.
I miss my secret undersea lair.
You what?
No alarms. That's a positive development.
So much of a secret lab. Bloody wonder Sheila's here.
Don't embarrass me in front of her.
Hey, lady. Throwing us into a building? Totally out of line.
Holy shit!
Is that kryptonite?
It should be in a sword, not a shield. You saw the massacre upstairs. Your friends are beyond saving. How many more lives will be lost while you try and fail?
I do not need a lecture on morality from a shark.
She's in this.
Princesses. Stubborn, no matter their place of origin. I can't be there in person. Safety first, my safety. But with the lab's security measures disabled, I should be able to... There. The easiest takeover in corporate history. I'll need a moment to find what we're looking for. A weapon to defeat Green Lantern.
Why does Batman have such weapons? He is Green Lantern's ally.
Yeah, that's rich pricks for ya. Always hoarding. No offense.
None taken. I'm very rich. Are you done?
Okay. Ixnay on the Unfay. What's your play, old man?
I want my city back. If I have to save this world from Brainiac to get it, well, it's just good PR. But let's leave the heroic sacrifice to Wonder Woman, I can be a powerful ally. You can trust me. Unlike your masters in the Hall of Justice, I offer transparency.
Those screw-ups actually pulled it off. Well, third time's a charm, I guess. But I know their type, man. They're never gonna follow orders.
won't have a choice. Whatever Brainiac has on that ship can control minds. Think about what Artis could do with that power. After the Justice League are gone, someone has to keep all the other metahumans in line. It should be us.
What happens to Task Force X?
If they die, they die. If they survive, we take control. Either way, it's the end of their bullshit.
I knew it.
You did not. You believed we could earn our release.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm so over getting stabbed in the back. At least do it to our faces, Waller.
Okay, Lex. You made your point. Stuck between you and Waller, you're the slightly less shitty option. Help us take down Lantern and the League. We don't turn you in. For now.
Excellent. Now, with these devices, you should be able to end your Green Lantern's little police state. A Sinestro Core battery. Wayne repurposed this one to counteract the abilities of Green Lantern. The device will allow you to destabilize his constructs and render Lantern vulnerable to attack.
All right, we got what we need to womp the angry space cop. Let's jam.
Or we could do anything else instead. You know, to toughen up, I mean. It's not because I'm nervous. Nah.
No comment.
That itself was a comment.
I'm keeping receipts for every place we've let you get your fingers into.
Good accounting is so important, Deadshot.
I need help testing a dangerous weapon mod for your cars. Wait, I got four volunteers right here. See you dummies at the spot.
How about ladies first? Got a little something I want to try out.
Feels like these paintings are watching us.
We got real shit going down, and you're thinking about haunted paintings?
Mate, it's a coping mechanism.
Hey, cheers for the hand-me-down, mate!
Everyone, form a disorderly line. We're going in.
Within this city's fiscal stash, Lex Luthor.
Focusing on Quinn!
One more swing. No!
On your head, Bruce.
Diana, I don't think I like catching up like this. I see you accessed my vault. What are you going to do with that kryptonite?
What I always do, Bruce. What's right. I'll see you, Lantern, and Cal soon.
You looking a little peaked, Deadshot?
No, I'm... You know what? Okay, yeah. I haven't seen my daughter. I don't even know how long. There's a crooked space cop in our faces. I am tired.
Let me stop you there!
I was sagging the piss. You know what?
Up story.
This city is a chessboard, and you, dear squad, are my pawns. Luckily for you, the game lasts until every trophy is found.
Aw, Droney needs a
Lantern.
Break!
There's a high probability the criminals have access.
Here it is! Gizmo promised the test was gonna be dangerous, right?
How would you like for me to change your mind today, Miss Quinn?
Than to ours, so put them through their paces. No, you don't get hazard pay.
Four are good shots, but what if you didn't have to be? Kill some aliens, I'll gather targeting data for a new wide dispersal vehicular weapon system.
Committing wanton damage now so we can commit more wanton damage later.
The more you shoot, the more stuff fires, which is perfect for this test. Shoot everything out there.
Man, Whiplash is a bummer.
Honestly, it's in the name.
Come on! Shoot the
Tango's down. Wonder what's next.
Good. One insurgent caught in the beam.
Who wants a killer car to help with your mission? I don't know, I'll take me at once. Drop it in now.
Harley Quinn.
Get clear, ride's gonna blow.
How do you guys feel about fiery wrecks?
Vehicle drop incoming. Don't say Uncle Gizmo never did nothing for you.
We make a good double act, Harley. Explosion imminent!
What do you want, a round of applause? A devastating microwave beam attack? Guess which one's happening. Get to the camera.
If I became squad leader, I would designate an objective. human treachery. What a ruse! We distracted our foes to death.
You've seen the other.
Task Force X, report. Are you combat ready for Green Lantern? We've got one shot to neutralize that shield. Don't waste it.
We'll do our best.